Gloriana class battleships are ancient battleships primarily serving throughout the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Gargantuan in scale, the preponderance of these vessels were gifted to the Primarchs of the Adeptus Astartes by the Emperor of Mankind, who serve as flagships for their legions. The Dark Angels earning the Invincible Reason, Pride of the Emperor for the Emperor's Children, Iron Blood of the Iron Warriors, Swordstorm of the White Scars, Hafenkel of the Space Wolves, Nightfall of the Night Lords, Red Tear of the Blood Angels, Fist of Iron of the Iron Hands, Conqueror of the World Eaters, Macrag's Honor of the Ultramarines, Endurance of the Death Guard, Fotep of the Thousand Sons, Vengeful Spirit, and Magna Tyrannus of the Sons of Horus, Fidelitas Lex and Chronicle of Ashes of the Word Bearers, Flamewrought of the Salamanders, Shadow of the Emperor of the Raven Guard, and the twin vessels, Alpha and Omega, for the Alpha Legion. Created alongside the Promethean cruisers and Tiamat-class destroyers, the technologies required to create these vessels are long lost to time, even during the 31st millennium. Over 20 kilometers in length, these craft would be classified as battle barges due to their size varying from legion to legion. The only void ships larger in scale being the Imperial Fist Base of Operations, the Phalanx, and the Furious Abyss class of vessels. Only a small number of these artifacts of war remain in service during the 41st millennium, such as the Black Templar's Eternal Crusader. Many have since been lost to battle during the Horus Heresy, despite legions such as the Dark Angels possessing several of these craft, such as the Paradigm of Hate and Troops Razor, making them arguably the mightiest fleet in service to the Imperium in their prime. Currently, the Macrag's Honor serves as Lord Commander Rebute Gilman's enduring flagship, a reminder to the Imperium of Man of its glorious past, a symbol that humanity shall one day reclaim the stars, using its mightiest ships to purge the galaxy of heresy and Xenos alike.